Welcome friends, today we demonstrate you how we can dissect out the digestive system of cockroach.
So before going to start the dissection of digestive system of cockroach, first of all we gain some theoretical knowledge of digestive system of cockroach. As you all know, digestive system of cockroach consists of alimentary canal and digestive glands. So alimentary canal starts from mouth. This is the here we see buccal cavity. From buccal cavity, a narrow tube-like structure goes down. This is called pharynx, and this pharynx continues with a tube-like structure. This is called esophagus. And esophagus, after passing the esophagus from thoracic region, it dilated. And this dilated part of the esophagus is called crop. This is very muscular dilated part. And after crop, here is a round muscular structure. This muscular structure is called gizzard. It is highly muscular, and internally it has chitinous teeth through which the digest food particles are crushed and sieved. So in this part we see 8 hepatic cilia which is hanging in the hemocoel. And after the hepatic cilia, this tube-like structure is called mesenteron or midgut, and midgut continues up to the starting point of the Malpighian tubule. This is greenish, yellowish greenish tubules which emerges out from this digestive tract. Actually, this is the excretory, main excretory organ. And from this part, the last part is called hindgut. And it consists of colon, rectum, and anal aperture is situated in the 10th abdominal segment. So this is all about digestive system of cockroach. And here also I would like to mention one thing. 2 salivary glands are present. This is leaf-like salivary glands, and this salivary glands, from this salivary gland tubule, and there are two salivary reservoir, and this salivary duct opens at the base of the hypopharynx. So this all about the digestive system of cockroach, and let's start and see the dissecting part of this digestive system of cockroach. Dissection of cockroach, first of all we have to kill cockroach. In our lab, before dissection we collect cockroach from storehouse, godown, kitchen, and collect them in our lab. My friend Biswarup Chattopadhyay demonstrate you how cockroach we kill cockroach in our lab. First of all, he soaks the cotton ball with chloroform and place this chloroform soaked cotton ball in plastic jar, and then he put 4 or 5 cockroach as per your requirement. You put cockroach in this glass jar. Now I demonstrate you how we can dissect out the digestive system of cockroach. So for dissection of digestive system of cockroach, you first cut this wings, or you may not be cut wings, but it's preferred to cut the wings, both the wings, and then you place this cockroach in the dissecting tray, and by the help of insect needle, insect pin, or ordinary pin which is normally available in market, by the help of pin you just prick the distal end of this mouth by the help of needle. And similarly, in the last abdominal part you may pin. So before pinning, you just cut superficially cut the targum of this targal segments, of dorsal targal segments, and you also cut the pronotum part also. Now through mid dorsal line we cut the targal segments, and we just pin by the help of insect pin or pin, we pin this targal segments. And during pinning you must follow few rules, like when you pin, the angle of pin is 45 degree. That means it's projected towards outer side, so you may get more space in this dissecting insects. So after pinning, you put few water and then we show the digestive system of cockroach. And remember, when you cut the targal segment, you also cut the head capsule part also, because the opening of the mouth, you can see, by you can show you the, if you cut the head capsule, only then salivary apparatus and opening of the digestive tract easily visible. So after pinning, I put water. So after dissection, we see the digestive system. This is preoral cavity or mouth. From there, this is esophagus, first pharynx, then esophagus. This bulging structure is crop, and this muscular spherical structure is gizzard. And here you see few finger-like projections. Actually, 8 finger-like projections are observed. These finger-like projections are called hepatic cica. After hepatic cica, this tube-like structure is called midgut. And here we see some yellowish green color projections. This is actually, these finger-like projections are called malpighian tubule. Actually, it is the main excretory organ of insects, but it is attached with digestive tract. And after this malpighian tubule, this structure is called hindgut. That means it's ileum, and this is the opening of the and this is the anal aperture, and this is the rectum. And here we see is this white color structure is called salivary apparatus or salivary gland, salivary reservoir. These are present in this thoracic region. So this is all about digestive system. So for better presentation, you may label it. So I show you how we can label during this dissection. So after completing your dissection, you may label it, like this is called flag labeling. First of all, you write the name of various parts of this digestive system. Like here, show you, this is the esophagus, this is crop, these are the hepatic cica. This from hepatic cica to malpighian tubule, the space between these two, hepatic cica and malpighian tubule, this part is called midgut. This greenish yellowish color tubules are malpighian tubule, and the last elongated part of the part is rectum, and this is anal passage, or you may label it salivary apparatus, and so on.